YouTube, it's your girl Jalee, and I'm back with another motherfucking banger video. Period, 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 period. As y'all see by this title, y'all know what this weekend is going to consist of. Let me close this door because I have some nosy people in my life. But as you guys see what I'm doing. You guys know where I'm at. Like, I'm in ATL for the weekend. You know, I'm not from ATL, but we here, baby. Somebody tell baby to pull up. But yeah, we're here at ATL, and we're ready. We're ready to turn the fuck up. Turn down for what? But yeah, we at this Airbnb right now. We drove 8 hours. Yes, we drove 8 hours. Plus a few traffic that we had, but we're here now. I've been sitting down all day. I mean, I've been driving all day. And I'm just tired. Like, they think I'm being a party pooper, but my leg just fucking hurts. 8 hours is a long fucking time. Well, I didn't drive the whole 8 hours. I drove like seven. No. Six, five. But yeah. So I'm about to show y'all. Hold up. I don't like that. Okay. So I'm about to show y'all the view we got in ATL. But yeah, I'm finna show y'all the downtown view. Buckhead, Lenox, we're downtown, ATL, Jacob, period. Let me show y'all. You heard me, Journey? But yeah. Nice. Let's go outside. So we're on the, hold up, I don't want, okay. So we're on the 24th floor. And they're pretty, what the fuck? But yeah, this is it. This is ATL. Period. Period, 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 period. Let me show y'all the inside now. I'm just here for the, hold on. I'm just here for the view, to be honest. But yeah, this is the kitchen, period, duh. That's Tyler. This is the living room, as you can see, period. Oh my gosh, Brandy.
You gonna have to censor me out.
What? Censor me out. This is the BP. Bathroom. Period.
What's this bag? It is up here. Let me see.
This yours?
Yeah. I was gonna ask you, should I put that on or should I just put on this? Hold on. Well, when you're done talking to your family, let me know.
To my who?
To your family.
I thought you said
family.
You know
your family. Family. I'm part of your.
But what shoes?
I was gonna wear them Dunks with them Nike sides.
What Dunks?
Turn this on. This is the doorway.
This is the door that we came in. And then you turn, then you walk. They have two closets, and then you keep walking. And then this room is the room I was just talking to y'all in, the bathroom. This is the master room. And y'all know we're here because of my mom's birthday. She's right there. So yeah, this is her and my sister's room because they're sharing. And yeah, ATL Jacob. Period. But yeah, and this is the living room, as I said. It's nice. It ain't got a little tree over here. But yeah, living room is nice. Yeah, don't play with that girl. Don't play with it, girl. She not worrying. But I'm gonna see you guys when we do something. Like, we're about to go out to dinner right now. So let me see you guys when we go to dinner. Yeah. Let me see you guys later. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. Cause we want a penthouse and we want a pen nigga and we want a rich nigga. We don't want no broke nigga. We want a nigga with some money. Swipe them visas. Don't play cause I'll put you in your visa. F-R-E-E, hold on, stop the beat. I'm a motherfucking city girl. I ain't shit free about me. Bitch, I'm G. I don't know. Look, bitch, I'm G to the Weezy in Atlanta. Bitch, I'm G to the Big Glow. You can catch me out in traffic. Slime with your hoe. I ain't popping out. Got it for a show. She said, I be living fast now. Pussy boy, you slow. But look, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all the day view because yesterday I showed y'all night. So we're in Midtown. And then over there is downtown. So yeah. Wake and bake, nigga. I'm in your city, nigga. I'm in your city. I'm in your city. This is nice. They're all scared of heights, but I don't give a fuck. I ain't never been scared of shit, you know what I'm saying? But yeah,
we're so much smarter than them. Maybe I just needed you around me. Drank a lot tonight, I know. She can drive your car and you can roll.
Let me show y'all. I'm taking her pictures right now, y'all, so. Behind the scenes, yeah. What'd you say, Tyler? Y'all hot as fuck. Bernie, look at that sweat on your back. No, not the pictures. You funny as fuck, bro. Yeah.
Oh, I forgot people see us.
But y'all, this is the penthouse. We are on the 35th floor. Lenox is over there. Y'all know Lenox Square. And yeah, we finna go eat. I left my camera upstairs, downstairs. But yeah. Let me show y'all the 002D. So, I gotta show y'all better. Hold on, y'all.
In certain areas, it probably ain't kids
from other places it is. You gotta, you know.
Bro,
you
talking about
my
IQ test score?
Hey, I be only drinking GT people with stomach, you get what I'm saying? So much going on in here. What? Jack Snapchat. Me
YouTube too? Okay, tell them your YouTube. What's your
YouTube? It's
It's Jalea.
Go subscribe. Okay, so Jalea, who would you rather take home? Jordan, Dunn, or me?
Jordan.
Okay, you like light skin? Why you chose Jordan? It's the sweater. Wildlife.
I said she do YouTube too.
I don't know why you said that.
Girl, shout her out. Shoot. We in the A. Mm-hmm. It's all the same thing. Thank you. She got the mark. You want me to stop? I shock in the water, you swim with the buffet.
We make a round of the buffet, bitch.
I ain't blowing busy.
So y'all just bought a purse because, as y'all seen previously, Tyler made me buy a purse because she's like,
Get it.
Y'all made me buy mine.
Get it.
We both bought it. Yeah. I don't know when I'm wearing it,
but we ain't sharing bags.
Yeah, we not sharing.
We both got
So if y'all see them in a picture, they two different purses and they at least five, they worth $500 together. Look. But yeah. Period. Period, boo.
BB over there eating. What's this called? Peach cobbler?
You got peach cobbler?
What is it called?
What?
The restaurant.
The peach, I don't know.
Here goes his obituary.
The style peach cobbler cafe.
How do you get this online? This is new technology.
On the people on website. Cafe.
He got Harry E. Wood. He went to Harry E. Wood High School.
Fair school.
That's what?
Yeah, because I ain't never heard of that school.
Yeah, I see it. They don't.
They do.
Oh.
They look like they was big on
them. Just say they ain't got no meat on them.
Man, they got all of you on
them. They look meaty. You looking at these? They look meaty.
Can you open up your chicken so I can bust it open for you?
One chicken. My chicken?
Yeah. Like when I get a piece?
Yeah.
I'm sure. What's up, guys? It's our last day in the Airbnb in Atlanta, so we gonna do what we can, and we can always come back today. You know, nobody's 21, so we couldn't get yeah. But yeah, this is the Airbnb, and sadly, it's time to go. That's what it's time to do. It is 9:37. We need to go to brunch and we need to leave by no later than 2:00. But yeah, I'm trying to find stuff on TikTok for us. It was fun here. I had a good time. My phone needs to be charging though, but yeah. Let me look. Our checkout time is 11. It was 9:38. Like, let's go, y'all. You in the shower already? Like, you already got out? Hey, girl, you fucking with some wet, brick. But yeah, y'all. Oh my god, I'm still recording.
My charger, Lily.
Bro, what happened to my charger?
That's yours?
Yeah.
I'm on the 35th floor. It is so nice up here. Well, this is called the penthouse. Here you, Pooh.
Pooh.
You gotta keep them eyes open, baby. I don't think I have the guts to throw somebody off of this. They got a game room. You wanna play pool? Look at this pool.
That's for free drink. You come with a free drink.
Okay.
So there you go. Okay.
How are you?
So, she was trying, y'all.
We're at the original pancake house, and we living in this city like two cities, like, yeah.
I see you, girl.
Mama, hurry up. Ain't you ready to go? Back to Mississippi?
You ready? I'm trying to get the buttermilk pancakes, the half order.
Okay.
And, can I get cheese on them?
Okay.
And, the big slice thing.
Okay, you're trying to
be poor. You gotta turn this way.
You shop on Shein, yep.
Your pussy clean,
yep. Right on, cuz. But yeah.
Okay, Brandy is contestant number one.
You never had before?
Good. How was the sauce?
Definitely.
Mm-hmm.
The chicken.
Mm-hmm. Okay. This food, Mama.
You got some bread.
Brandy said it's good.
I think anything good, huh?
Now she's trying to claim the set.
I don't like hot chips.
Okay, y'all, I'm about to taste it too.
It's her getting me on camera with my hair like this.
Girl, the niggas still love Big B.
No.
I am saying I.
would you try to get me? Tell me now. Okay guys, so as you guys see, I'm back in my room. The OG is Jalea's room, period. So as I saw when I was in Atlanta, I made a big girl purse. Not a big girl purse, but like a medium girl purse. I mean, purchase. Yeah, so I already opened it because I wanted to look at it again. And I don't know why I didn't open it on camera. But this is the bag. And then, you know, the strap. This is going to be like, period, with the little strap, period. So that's a big girl purchase I made. That's really like the only thing I bought from Atlanta, because we didn't go to Atlanta to shop. Like, we went to Atlanta to like just sightsee, not sightsee, but like, you know, do stuff, have fun. Yeah, road trip. That's really what we went for. So that was a cool big girl purchase. Yeah, period. So Atlanta was fun. I rate it like a 9 or a 10 out of 10. Next time it will definitely be better. Next time we will be 21. Next time we will ride a plane. Next time we just know now, you know, like we know what to do and what not to do. You know, make reservations, we know. So thank you guys for watching this vlog. I'm sorry that I did not vlog enough. It was just that I don't know why I didn't vlog enough. I usually vlog like good on my vacation, but I'm going to Miami on Tuesday. So you guys will be seeing that vlog after you see this vlog. So yeah, make sure you guys like, share, subscribe, comment. Let me know what videos y'all want to see next from It's Your Girl Jalea. And it's Jalea signing out, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Thank you guys for watching, and peace.